Hi. Our character's name in this fantasy heist story is named Zicada. And Zicada has been going through a tough time so far in this cave. And apparently it's like this cool labyrinth thing that we need to get this flame and then get out. While he was in there, he's been looking around, trying to find his friends. But he came across this flame called the Flame of Eragon. And his friends were looked like beside the flame, burnt alive.
Okay, our character's Gandalf, and right now he just found a green bomb pin, and he's starting to walk and stuff some more. And then he gets caught by a goblin thingy.